In this video, I want to show you how to run a PowerPoint presentation on one monitor and do something else on a different monitor at the same time. So right now I do have a projector connected to my computer through the VGA port. And I'm going to right click on my Windows desktop and I'm going to pick on screen resolution. And you come down here where it says multiple displays and you want to click on that pull down and then you say extend these displays. So that's step number one. That's an important step. You want to go to multiple displays and pick on extend these displays, and I'll pick on apply. So that allows something else to show on the second monitor, and we're going to say keep these changes, and I'll pick on OK. Now the next thing you do is you go into PowerPoint. Here I'm using PowerPoint 2013, but the same thing would be true in 2010 and PowerPoint 2007 as well. Here I have a normal PowerPoint presentation. I'm going to pick on the slideshow menu. And under slideshow, you pick on setup show. And under setup show, here it says slideshow monitor. And you click on that pull down. And then the primary monitor is your main monitor on your computer. But then here I have the second monitor, which in my case is the projector. So I'm going to click on that. And I'll click on OK. Now I'm going to run the show. So I'll pick on slideshow from the beginning. And on my projector, the presentation is currently running. But here I am on my main computer. I can go ahead and minimize that now and minimize again. And now I can do anything else on my computer while the projector is still running the presentation. So the steps were, I'm going to right click on the Windows desktop and pick on screen resolution. From here you say extend these displays where it says multiple displays. So that's an important step. Then in PowerPoint, you really want to go back to the slideshow menu and pick on setup show. And then from there, you want to be able to pick that second monitor where it's a display monitor. And that's how you can actually run a presentation on PowerPoint with one monitor and do something else at the same time.